Bold prediction time. Chris Fedor.
Yeah.
Go for it.
Well, it seems like the Browns struggle against teams that are built the way that they wanted to build themselves. Ray Farmer and the organization said, we want to be Seattle of the Midwest. Tough, physical, defensive-minded, hurt you in the trenches. Well, they played against a team that was built that way on Sunday, the St. Louis Rams. And the Browns, they couldn't move the ball offensively against that kind of team. Another one comes Sunday to First Energy Stadium. That's the Arizona Cardinals. Same thing, NFC West foe. Given the uncertainty of Johnny Manziel, Josh McCown, who's going to be the quarterback on Sunday, the Browns go a second straight week, guys, without an offensive touchdown.
Well, to piggyback off of what Chris just said, at some point, the owner who said he's not going to blow things up is going to have to look and say, is this philosophy of building a team working? And the only answer he can come to, in my mind, is no. They're not physical. They can't run the ball. They can't stop the run. I think Mike Pettin survives this season. I believe Ray Farmer does not.
Michael?
Okay, that's. I'm going to go all-encompassing here. And remember now, here to recap on bold predictions I've given you, Peyton Manning's going to be in the organization to have a big part of football in 16.
Still
Austin
waiting.
Davis will get a start before the year's out, and Dwayne Bowe's going to get cut.
Still waiting.
Okay, I got the year right. Here, all-encompassing, though. Jimmy Haslam, I think, is going to reach back to 2013, Jimmy Haslam, and say, guess what? Everybody's going. I don't like this. So, yes, while Ray Farmer goes, I don't think you can go Farmer and not Pettin. I know they're put together in a shotgun marriage, but Haslam is going to blow the whole thing up once again. Anybody that's got anything to do with the football side, you know what, Jimmy? While you're at it, go to get some of the players and get them out of here, too.
I cannot wait for head coach GM Alex Shiner. It's going to be great next
No, thank you.